that's the point, but yeah, that rock star music. That one. Symbol. Yeah. Okay, so the last thing I remember, we brought this, like, snake oil salesman back to Armadillo. But can I remember the controls? Well, that's the question. I can rent? Oh, that's like some, that's what we do now. It's because I thought I had another outfit. Oh, savvy merchant. Let's be fancy. Let me see the fancy man. Thought that would be darker. Oh well. Wait, there's no hat. Not, can't use it. Need the hat. It's not a hat, not an outfit. That's the rules. I don't make them, except that I do.
Hello to you.
So, what can we do? That's not gonna do anything. Where's an explanation mark? Oh, that's just a taxi. God, you know what? Let's have Bonnie, not Bar. Whoa! That was so loud. I have no idea what it was. Hopefully, it doesn't happen again, cause that freaked me out. This way. Can I run? Yeah. There's a dog. Can I pet it? I don't know. Don't know how. Don't think I can. Bonnie, where'd she go? She's down the road. Should've used the horse, but you know. Happens. Wait. She's in her house. That makes sense. Little cutscene. Woman and cattle.
Mr. Marston, I've been hearing about your plans.
Have you, Miss McFarlane?
Yes, from Lee Johnson. To settle here and build a life for yourself.
I'm afraid those aren't my plans. See, I already have a life. Well, I had one and I'm trying to reclaim it. Or maybe what you could say is I had two and I'm trying to end one of them so the other can survive.
You do so love to talk in riddles, Mr. Marston. Do you do that, I wonder, as a substitute for having anything interesting to say?
Probably, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, call me Bonnie, you fool. Call me Bonnie.
Miss McFarlane, I'm married. I have a son. I had a daughter, but she died. Years before that, I rode in a gang. We robbed banks, trains, held people ransom. We killed people we didn't like. Bill Williamson was in that gang.
Oh.
Now, if I don't capture my former brother in arms, great harm will befall my family. Now, I don't suppose any of this is very interesting to you, but I hope it explains why I wasn't so eager to talk about it.
No, I do understand. I had no idea. You poor man.
Even in this new country, memories don't really fade. My father was an illiterate Scot born on the boat into New York. He never saw his homeland, but to hear him talk about it, you'd imagine he only ever ate haggis and wore a kilt. And he hated the English for what they had done to his great-grandparents that he'd never met. People don't forget. Nothing gets forgiven.
That's true. Especially when it comes to money. And you know, even now, after all his labors, my father's debts are still terrible. I worry every day about us losing the ranch. It would kill him.
My father died when I was 8 years old. His eyes were, well, let's just say he was blinded in a bar fight south of Chicago. My mother died during childbirth. She was a prostitute and he was her, well, I don't know what he was. So I was sent off to an orphanage and ran away and fell in with a gang.
My word. What a difficult life you've lived.
The leader of the gang taught me how to read, taught me how to see all that was good in the world. He was a great man in a way.
But you killed people.
Sure. And I've suffered for it. And that's the life I left. I tried to leave. Said too much, Bonnie. I'm an uneducated killer, sent here to do all I can do well. Kill a man in cold blood so that another man may do his part to cut crime in an area, and a rich man can be elected governor on the back of these promises.
Civilization is a truly beautiful thing, Mr. Marston. Listen, can you help me?
Well, I can try. What do you need, money?
No, nothing so complicated. I need an extra hand to take out the herd to pasture.
Sure. Point me in the right direction.
Alright, so we're doing, like, ranch work, I guess. Where'd I leave my horse? That's not the... There we go. That works. Oh, she's... Oh, it's right here. That makes sense.
Right! Are you ready to learn how to herd some cows?
Absolutely not.
Come on, boy!
Come on!
Well, thank you for telling me all that back there. It must have been hard for you.
Hope you understand now why I've been playing my cards somewhat close to my chest.
I didn't know you had a wife and child. Then again, I don't think I ever asked. They're lucky to have a man like you.
I ain't so sure about that, but thank you.
How are you, Mr. Carlo?
Move into position behind the over here.
Whoa.
Okay. Alright. Where's the pipe? I guess I'll follow her.
Nice job, Mr. Marston.
Keep on moving.
Oh my gosh. I'm trying.
Stay behind.
Game,
Mr.
I'm trying. Oh my gosh, get out of the thing. Okay. Alright, nope. Good, turn around. I'm trying.
Nice and steady.
Guys, get out
here
the way.
Here he comes! Keep them together!
Come here, Rachel. No time, Marston.
Sweep back and forth. That makes sense. Is this all the cows? I hope it is.
Get rid of them! Drive them this way!
What way? Well, I guess not out.
Yeah, there you go.
No, wait, yes. Because of...
You're a rancher now.
I'm trying. Where are they? I lost them. Nope, there they are. They're just doing it on their own, which is good, because I can't, obviously, not get back in there. Hennigan's dead. Steve? He's dead. Can't keep up with them. They're too fast. I wouldn't think they would be, but you know. gotta stop running. I do not get a gold star for this.
Is it too much of a chore?
Keep going, Mr. Marston!
You know,
right,
it is.
Large herd out to the far pasture.
That's not you. That's not Bonnie. Where's Bonnie? The old oak tree.
Wait,
I don't
back
know
and
what
forth
an
behind him!
Like.
Keep it nice and tight!
Shy for her. Oh. I don't know what oak looks like. Oh!
Leave those dragons.
Hello
to me.
There.
You stay focused on the main bird.
I don't know how to run. Okay, we're just using the
water. He's just showing off, man.
Keep him tight now. Let's hit it.
Keep him tight now. Okay, that does that. Look at that rock.
Keep it moving! Nail it down! That's a big herd!
Let's
your
go!
First time!
I guess that's the oak. Which looks exactly like the other tree, but you now I have to go to the exit. Maybe I can get there. No. Okay.
Might be your true calling, Mr. Marston. Either that, or you were a cow in a past life.
Thank you, Miss McFarland.
I'll see you later. I have work to do back at the ranch.
You should not be complimenting my furtive skills. So what, I just leave them here? I guess so. Alright, let's try to go to Armadillo. Should use the map for that. No, I gotta use the other buttons. No. Is that a hand? Oh yeah. That's a five finger fillet. So this is just... I'm gonna see if I can buy that. Or rent it. I mean, I obviously can't. Today with like just what, $105, $106, whatever. But maybe back in 1911 I can. So you know, try that out. Just racing past me. He's also have a chocolate source. I'm trying to fuck him off. Should have learned what to do if he tries to do that. What is this? What is this? What is this? This is flowers? There's something. Gonna find out. Oh, it's a wild fever few. Alright, back on the horse jump.
Come on.
Just hop on them. No. We're past some more oak tree. I am. I could do gun things. Totally didn't forget that. I could shoot the birds. Oh, okay, we're gonna, oh. We're gonna die, I guess. We're gonna try to take out our gun, you know, fight back. Didn't work out that way. Oh, look, there's a little X where I... No. That's still the waypoint, okay. I thought it was a little X where I died. can save your game in each location. That's good to know. Look at this chicken. Enjoying in on game. Oh! Horseshoes! We used to live by this little park, and they had horseshoes you could play. Oh boy, more gun people. No, no. Okay, I think where's the other one? Is he running away? He's running towards Bonnie. There's wanted posters. Now he's dead. Good. And there's a bunch of screaming. Okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of dead bodies, so like, I can understand that. This outfit. So what, you need to like work to get the outfits? Ew. Just let me wear whatever I want. Yeah, but, there used to be a little horseshoe pits in this park. I have no idea if they still have it. We moved, and that park has changed a lot. No more metal playgrounds. It's not safe for children. But, yeah, so I played sometimes when there were horseshoes there. I wasn't good at it. I can't hit the side of a bar, so it was fun. I had fun though, so I'm glad I can attempt to do that here. You know, wherever that might be. Do I only have the one gun? Like the two? Some guys running past. I think I just have the two. That's unfortunate. But I mean, like, I mean, it's fine. I don't have to, like, choose between whatever and whatever. Makes it easier. It's a pretty clear sky. A few clouds. Don't have those airplane tracks, but in the sky, so those can be pretty. Is this a dead thing? Let's check it out.
Come on, easy up now.
No, that's some rocks. I thought it was like, I don't know, buffalo or something. So it's like the same horse through the whole thing. I mean, I know this is just like stupid early, but like, let's go up here. Did it? No. Okay, I did think it was gonna work, but it did not. It looked like it was gonna. What is that? Is that a lizard? It could be a little flying bird. Wanted it to be a lizard. What is the issue here? Is that a bird? Yeah. It's eating something. This is easier if I just do this. Hey, Rando, what's up?
Howdy, partner!
Talk to
well,
him.
Howdy.
Excuse howdy.
Me, friend. Mind if I rest up at your camp a spell?
That'd be my pleasure. Man needs a break from this desiccated land.
Thank you, mister.
He doesn't even sit.
Say, what's that stick you got there?
Oh,
Oh.
Y'all ain't never seen a dowsing rod before, mister? Never seen a man summon the water up from the bare earth? Mr.
Marston.
Ah.
No, can't say I have. Hmm. It's water you're looking for. What's wrong with that lake over there?
Oh, there ain't nothing wrong with Lake Don Julio. Nothing wrong with it, but we lack the fancy irrigation equipment you folks have back east. So, man needs a wellspring on his property to ranch here.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Property.
Well, you know, just last week, I was over at Old Pleasant's house. I think I may have found something, but old coot that owns the place threatened to call the law down on me, so.
People act funny around strange men with sticks.
They sure do. Damn fools. Bet you he don't even know how much water's running underneath his property.
You want me to tell him?
You know what? You ain't that stupid, mister. And I can tell. I'll tell you what. Why don't you go get the old man to sell us his property for a small pittance? Then I can find the source of the water. Build us a proper wellspring.
Maybe I will.
Well, all right then.
I'm just obsessed with how he says proper time. Alright, so where is Pleasant? Nope. Just trying to, like, go wherever. Nope. There we go. Okay, so we're over here. Water and honesty. I've seen those dowsing sticks before. Like, I know what it is.
Come on.
From, you know, TV. So another guy is camping. Guess that's a good place for, like, stick people to hang out. Should be a stick man. Like, you know those little stick figures you draw as a kid? That's what he should look like. That would be hilarious. I wish I could go faster without, you know, the threat of being bucked off.
Go!
Earn the complete trust and loyalty. So max stamina. Cool. You know, something I just noticed, while I was, flashing the controller in my face. The little light is, it's blue. I missed. I got him. Where's the other guy? He's running. Let's just get. Nope. It's easier this way. Where is he? Wait, what am I gonna do with two dead bodies? That's the question. Oh my gosh, you're so far away. Oh. Well, I mean, I killed one. I guess he's just gonna, like, I don't know, lie in the road. Which is here. Oh. I miss. I have no idea if I killed that. No, I think I did. Maybe. Let's see, there's a blood splatter. Kinda looks like a pelt. There it is. Skin.
This is dirty.
Oh. You have blood on the screen. Yeah, but, splash of the controller lighted my face. And, it's blue. On the other one, on the other Red Dead, it's, the light is red. Which freaked me out at first, because I was like, is the battery dead? Do I need to charge this? But I was charging it, and it was still red. So that wasn't the issue. I told my friends about this, and they were like, yeah, no, our controllers are red too. So that's where the red in Red Dead Redemption, that's where it comes in. Bring you some real life red. Also, don't look at the light of your PS controller. It probably wasn't smart that I did that. But you know. You need to do smart things. Not John Marston. That's not who. We're just gonna... No. Oh. Sure. I mean, that's one way to get places. Leave people screaming in my wake. I mean, it's understandable. Alright. This is totally not what I was, planning. I was planning on being an armadillo man. That, obviously ain't happening. But it's fine. Is that a deer? It's another coyote. You know, I've been to deserts. Been to Arizona. And I have not once seen a coyote in the wild. I mean, like, I guess that's, like, pretty normal in the now time. But it's not slowing at all.
Easy.
I feel like I was up here before. Like, the sheriff brought me here or something.
What the hell do you want?
Well, that's nice. Just want to talk about it.
Hey, friend. I didn't know anyone lived out here. Whoa!
Now you can't rob the place now, can you? Now get!
Friendly old bastard, ain't you?
I don't need me no friends, friend.
We all need friends, old timer. We die alone, but we live among men. You know, I was interested in moving out this way with my family.
Why?
You'd be willing to sell me a parcel of land? We wouldn't even have to speak or nothing.
Land's too dry for farming. Bandits run all the cattle off. Why you want this land?
I guess I just like the scenery.
Well, I don't know. Maybe for $200 I could give you the deed to this land, find myself a place up in Blackwater. Although I never could stand the people down there. No, sir. It's a bargain at twice the price. Why don't you come back when you got the money?
Okay. You know what? We're not.
Just give me the deed, old man.
I knew you were no good the moment I clapped.
And now it's mine. That's how you get a house.
If it ain't me, it's someone else.
Nara Mahona. Fabulous. So much easier in the cowboy times. Well, I guess it's not really. It's like the end of cowboy time. Mm-hmm. Everyone can see those messages. But sure. Well. We'll have a little talk. In the meantime, we're gonna try to not run into cacti. Because I feel like you shouldn't do that. But also, I'm doing that a lot. If licenses were based on video game driving ability, I would not have one. but I can drive in the real world. Oh, sorry.
Let's go.
Bunch of rocks.
Let's go.
Keep saying let's go. I knew that we're going, but we're not gonna go through that way again. Cause I just, that was rude. And a lot of people were screaming. I mean, I don't care that they were, but like, there's another way to go. And I missed it. But you know, it's fine. Just go to the exit. There's that B. There's an M. I keep thinking it stands for this other name, but it's not. It doesn't. It doesn't even stand for a name. Just Marshall. Which can be a name. Run it. Oh. I thought I could run into him. I didn't. He saw me. And he swerved correctly. Which, I mean, like, good for him. In fact, they're good at avoiding you. Okay, so. I was right in the same place. I'm very confused on the layout of things. Okay, well, he's like slightly this way now. Using binoculars.
Well, howdy. You got the deed?
Yep. Here it is.
Yeah. Oh, there's blood on this deed, Marston. I didn't tell you to kill the poor old man. Here, take the money. That old bastard's got a son living up in Blackwater. So I'd be real careful not to publicize this sale too much. Unless killing entire families is a pleasure of yours, of course.
Maybe it is.
Good luck with the property, McAllister.
Yeah. Lord have mercy.
I mean, he doesn't know my life. Maybe I enjoy murdering families. Strange things are afoot. You know, I figured I could earn trophies, but I'm still surprised that I did. Yeah, and it's not my fault that I had to kill him. I only had $100. Okay. Back to the original plan. Trying to buy a house. Or rent it. Whatever. So that I can be an armadillo man. I'm clouds. It's like, oh. Oh, because it's like the sunset. Okay, so we'll go, I guess, rent a place and, spend the night there, I guess? That seems like a plan. Can move the family up here. That's close enough. He doesn't plan on moving, I don't think. He just said that. Hopefully in 2 months, cough will be gone, or you know better. 4 months out, that doctor appointment, like, Just go to the snake oil man. They're really fast. Armadillo, just like the animal. Guys, move. Got a mustache man. It's the guy who, he was so dramatic. Like, you're not dying, friend. You think you are, but you ain't. Let's see if I can, yeah. I swear, I'm gonna, like... Why are we screaming? What am I helping? Okay. There we go.
Not all men are bad. I won't forget what you did here.
A man's pride can make him do crazy things.
Those guys just ran away. I want this knife. I guess not. Is she just... They're just walking around in their underwear.
Can I borrow this?
Whoa. Oh, shoot. Dang. Loud again. Right in my ear holes. I guess I can see if there's like back stairs. Or like a ladder or something.
Watch yourself there.
I don't think there is, but like, can I get up here? I can jump against the side of it. So, like, that's something. Oh, here we go. I figured there were stairs. Like, there's a little, like, balcony here. Look at that sunset colors. It's orange. I do that too. Scratch my leg with my foot. I have so many mosquito bites. So, I think the issue is, you loot someone, and it makes this fancy sound, and it's very loud in my ears. Oh, 50. I have a new house. Oh. I mean, yeah, that's what happens when, like, you spend money, when it goes away. I can't see what's in it. John. Oh, that's not fun. Can I get to the bar? Can I, like... Oh, yeah. I live above a bar. I love it. Guess we'll, save. Sleep for the night. I guess. I mean, that's what people do. Justice and Pike's Place. Yeah, that's what I just did, right? I mean, that sounds right. I don't know, I guess. Okay, do we still have, like, a hop and bar scene? Oh, wait. I can open that chest. What's it? What is in you? Okay, sure. Why are these women not wearing clothes? Like, they're just, like, chilling in their undergarments. Like, I'm sure you, like, own dresses. Please. I can't bring my boy here. I can't even get out. There it is. What is the time? How do I figure that out? Bars? Pause? $80. That's Does that say 1 in the morning? I guess I just, I guess I just saved. I didn't sleep. Alright. Let's go. Help. The medicine man. Mr. Dramatic. It's like, sorry, I can't drive. Oh. Well. What'd you call me? Chicken-headed guy? What does that mean?
You a tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown. Don't
what
worry,
does that
I'll
mean?
Close your eyes before any lady see ya.
I spent my life proving fools like you wrong.
You're in way over your head, son.
Okay, so I'm probably gonna die. Tobias Weldon. I don't even know this guy. He just wants to, like, duel me. Like, I guess, like, Joyer L2. Use R to aim, press R. Oh, that's our size and color. Oh my gosh. Oh. See, I told you I was gonna die. Cause I don't know what I'm doing. That's okay, we'll get him next time. Just it's a duel at high moon. Instead of high noon. Yeah. So that goes. Oh yeah, my laptop may wanna plug that in. Don't want that dying. It'll be just a sec. Just to appreciate John's room. Nigel's wound. Who's Nigel? I only know one Nigel. And he's in Red Dead 2. Oh wait, is he the wagon driver? Why is there two beds?
I'm afraid I'm married.
He is. No, I wanna sleep. Can I sleep? This isn't sleeping. Just save it. Yeah, just do it. Save my death. It's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 8. Okay, I should be able to help it. Unless it's 8 p.m. Nope, it's a.m. Just, yeah. It's an easy way to go down. It's a shortcut. It's a life hack. I'll be ready for the next time someone wants to duel. For no reason. I probably won't die then. You shall not give false testimony. Except for profit. I mean, yeah.
And I can tell you, with no uncertainty, that miracle cures are no laughing matter. I bid you good day, sir. Oh, Mr. Marston, good to see you. How have you been keeping?
I'm well, Mr.
Mr. West Dickens. Nigel West Dickens of East Cheap London, New Waverly, New York, and Armadillo, New Austin. At your service.
At my service.
At everyone's service. At the service of science, of knowledge, of life.
How are your wounds?
Much, much better. But then they would be.
Would be.
I know a cure for all ailments, Mr. Marston.
Ah, I'm sure you do. And I'm sure for just $2 an ounce, I could live forever.
Oh, but for you, sir, I do a bulk discount rate of $1.95 an ounce. As long as you buy 100 ounces or more. That's a lot of immortality.
Give it up, old man.
That's Mr. Wes Dickens to you, boy.
Give it up, old man.
Listen, Marston, I'm broke. But this stuff is good. It works. I need a healthy young man like you. Come along. Let's ride over to my newest customer at Ridgewood, and I'll explain while we go.
Can you drive?
Okay.
Please.
All right, John. Let us make haste for Ridgewood Farm.
Like, I don't know where that is. And, oh, I have to drive. Prepare to be dramatic again, Nigel.
I heard about you, Mr. Wes Dickens.
And I about you, John Marston.
Hoodwinking the weak, gullible out of their hard-earned money.
My dear boy, it is you who is gullible, if I may be so bold, for heeding such ill-informed scuttlebutt.
You're as full of wind as a horse with the collar.
I have been blessed with the gift of language, and for that I will not apologize. But the West Dickens elixirs speak for themselves. My thousands of happy customers attest to that.
Those men trying to kill you didn't look so happy.
Skepticism is the bastard child of progress, John. Knowledge makes a fool into a doubting Thomas. It's the cross I bear as a pioneer in the fields of commerce and medical research.
You seem to be mistaking me for an idiot.
If my tonic is such a sham, how do you explain the fine battle in which you find me? Last time you saw me, I was knocking at death's door.
You should thank the doctor for that. I reckon you were acting it up worse than it was.
Act I can, John. A more convincing Othello there has never been. And so shall you, a fair Iago or Cassio.
I don't like the sound of this.
Showmanship, John. The flourish. The bow. We are operating in a competitive marketplace. Our product must stand out.
And how does this involve me?
We're going to use your God-given talents to our advantage.
I'm really starting to regret this.
I'll drop you off at the outskirts of Ridgewood. That way, it won't look like we came together. Once I'm set up, so eventually, call you up to try my tonic. After extolling the virtues, I will have you perform a few feats of wonder to amaze and impress the paying public.
Such as?
Oh, nothing out of the ordinary for a man in your line of work, I assure you.
So it is all a sham?
No, no, just a little innocent ballyhoo. Grease the wheels of enterprise, that's all. Do you think that buxom young girl you see on the voyage camera posters knows the first thing about photography? Advertising, my boy, is the future!
You'd best be a man of your word.
Oh god, he's not dying this time. Because he'd be dead.
Best you alight here, dear boy, so no one sees us arriving together. See you shortly, and remember, showmanship!
You know, he could have driven. And dropped me off. He said he was gonna drop me off, but I dropped me off. Plus, I have no way of getting back. Oh, wait. I think I heard tell that the horses are magical here. As in, you can call them from anywhere, and they will come to you. So, towels? Oh, blankets, baby. I don't know. I guess I go where the people are going. It makes a big fuss of things.
Oh, I see. Friends! Hard-working souls of Chola Springs, gather round. Do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article that cures headaches, neuralgia, earache, toothaches, backache, swelling, sprains, sore chests, swelling of the throats, contracted cords and muscles, anxieties and ravaged nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, dislocations, cuts and bruises, and it adds vitality and vigor to the healthy man.
But can you prove it, old man?
Oh, I'm sure there's some customer here who could prove the qualities of it by taking a drink right now. You, sir, come up here. Step right up.
He looks
That's
so sure.
Spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, pay close attention. This poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown to me, will demonstrate the effects of Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic. Be you a cowpoke or athlete, this miraculous elixir developed with the wisdom of the East keeps the muscles supple and relaxes the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of youth and vigor to the whole system. Not possible, I hear you say. Well, doubt no longer. Faith can move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science, and today science will be vindicated.
Mm-hmm.
Your eyesight has greatly improved. Is that not so, friend?
If you say so.
That's right, it is. You heard him. What a good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you squint, you may just be able to make out the skull that's hanging there. Go ahead, friend. Shoot that skull and demonstrate the miraculous
what?
Eyesight you now possess.
Excuse me? Supposed to do what now? Okay, well, where is the... Okay, we're gonna... Okay, we're almost there. Almost. Okay,
shoot the
close.
Skull, stranger!
Yeah, I'm trying. There we go.
The eyesight of an eagle, granted imbibing Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic.
Anybody can make that shot. This man is a fraud.
Excuse me?
Your eyes so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air?
My
no,
friends,
let's not.
Our test case has been challenged to shoot a gentleman's hat out of the sky above our heads.
You can fool these people, but you ain't fooling me. Right. Let's just see how sharp you is with a moving target.
Let's not.
Get ready. He's about to throw it.
Do it. Throw it.
See?
Wait. Okay. Options. Do we have, like... I think it was telling me how to do ditto. Silly.
That tonic is a sham!
No. What is R3?
Do not write him off yet. He is still adjusting to the powerful tonic.
I'm trying to do dead eye.
Come on then.
Here it comes.
Press R3 while everybody's
going. You're more crooked than a snake in a cat.
I missed. That's okay.
Do not write him off yet. He is still adjusting.
I know how to do dead eye now. So like.
Come on then.
Okay, John,
steady
you got
yourself,
this.
Stranger.
I thought we were here to see miracles.
Okay, but can I shoot? No, absolutely not. I know. I try.
Right,
this is real life me. Do it. Shot it twice.
Such an eye. Behold the power of the elixir, plucked out of the sky.
Hey! Hey! What? You think you can put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away, do you?
You told me to.
Like that around here, mister. Come on! Are you a man or not?
A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer. Look at him! The tonic is coursing through his veins!
I just push him.
You hit mighty soft for a man!
How do I punch? that's jumping. No, that's not it.
Hit me then, you like a girl.
Oh, okay. I got it. Ground tackle.
Come on then, partner.
That wasn't it.
You're going down.
You were knocked out. Okay. I don't know how to block. I know how to jump. Which I didn't think you could do in a fight, but you know.
Say goodnight, friend. You want a scrap, friend? The power of an ox. That tonic will save you.
I think I did it.
There it is. Send dissenters, irrefutable proof. Do not let this opportunity pass you by.
Look, he's over there. Go get
this.
Watch out! He's got a gun.
Oh, I just want to disarm him. Okay. I want to- oh. You broke the law. Isn't this all kind of breaking the law? Like... he's selling fake medicine. Like, I don't think you're allowed to do that. Okay, so like, where's the- okay.
Kind of deadly accuracy that can only be afforded by the West Dickens elixir. Come, I have plenty for all.
What, these guys?
No harm in trying one bottle, I suppose.
Well, I think that went kind of well, don't you?
No.
I'm just glad that my normal job involves either chasing after cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus. Beware of the Greeks bearing gifts, sir. Mm-hmm. Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
I want you to go and see my old friend, Seth. He can come across as a little curious, but I'm sure you two will get on. He's a most often found at Coots Chapel. He's very devout.
Why see him?
Because between him and me, we can get those gates to open for you, and you can walk right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
Okay, so if I understand him right, he wants to Trojan horse me into heaven. I don't think you can do that. But like, if he wants to give it a try, I guess. Well, there was a time where people were like, you can buy your way into heaven. I'm just grabbing my water. It's fine. It's my cough. It's fine. Yeah, that was a hole. That was a whole thing. Part of why the church broke up into pieces. No, wait, it did want the map though. Let's go back to it. Oh, I can buy this. I mean, I don't want to right now, but like, wait, where's? Shouldn't? Where's Tumbleweed? Ooh, look, a stranger. Not supposed to be that excited about like strangers. Well, this isn't real, so. Yeah, magic horse. There he comes. He's gonna run right by me. Oh, he actually came to me. Fantastic. there like cicadas in the desert? Because that's what it sounds like. Cicadas. And I know they're around where I live, but like... How much money do I have? 81. Yeah, I'll come back when I got more. Because, 8 minus, like, if this is 50, he'll be down to, like, $31. Like, oh, what's that, wild horse? Yeah. Dang. Okay. Can't tell if I want to put my feet up or not, though. So there should be a stranger right by these rocks, I guess. Okay, oh. Oh, it's a woman crying. Oh, she's not crying. She's,
Hello! Hello there!
Howdy, miss. What are you doing out here?
I'm thinking.
Have I seen you before?
Oh, yes, I think so. On the train from Blackwater, perhaps.
Yeah. Yeah, you were talking with the preacher.
Yes, sir, I was.
I don't know if it's so safe out here, miss.
Oh, Jenny. You can call me Jenny.
Jenny got heat stroke.
I'm safe because I have faith. So, faith can move mountains. That's the whole point.
Doesn't stop heat stroke.
You're trying to move a mountain?
Oh, no. I can't do anything. But with faith, I can achieve great things. I know that. I know it.
Just at least dehydrated.
You want me to take you back into town, ma'am? You seem kind of unwell.
Oh, I get such clarity out here. I see things purely. The world is so beautiful.
And full of things that'll kill you. Including illness.
Nothing's gonna kill me, sir.
Well, take care then.
Oh. Do I have medicine on me? That's not my satchel. Okay, I have... War horse? Oh, let's go to the kit. Okay, it just looks like I have a whole coyote. Alright, I guess I'll burger medicine. Gotta go buy some, I suppose. I forgot to mention. It was funny that, the guy that he mentioned, Lumbago.
Let's go.
I know someone with Lumbago. Which, someone looked it up. It is a real thing. Most people call it lower back pain. Like, chronic lower back pain. So, like, if you have chronic lower back pain, you may have lumbago. But I am no doctor, so don't take my word on that. I also did not hear that information from a doctor. If I could, like, stay on the road. But, you know, who needs a road? Not John. Not Mr. Marston. Thundering down. If you all are interested, I did put my feet up. I decided to do it. Another doggy. Oh, Don't run into it. I was running into the person.
Out of the damn way, mister!
No one's in your way, John. It looks like a barber. Because it is. It says it is. So. that would be why. Is this it? Doctor, I need medicine. Doctor. Kind of just like, that's a bloody bed. Like, it's all steamy. Oh, this is, it's Undertaker. Can I go in here? No, it's closed anyway, so. Why the windows? What's this? That's a newspaper. Can John read? Yeah. Okay. Can I pay off my bounty? Not the law of legendary. I didn't know shooting a window would It's a very small amount. Just about shooting a window. I can afford that. But I don't know where to pay it, so. That's a whoopsie on my part. We'll figure it out. How to pay off a bounty of $1. John, put your gun away. This doesn't look good. You're running around with a gun out. Just put it away. Holster it. I just wanted medicine. And then I shot a window. That's not it. It wasn't even the doctor's office. It's just a closed barber shop. I wanted to see if the glass would break. And the consequence is $1. Alright. Put the gun away. How'd I do that? I put a single bullet in there, okay. No, that's a good jump. He jumps pretty high. Can you put the gun away? Put it away. Sophia. There we go. Alright. Just wanted medicine. And I have to figure out how to pay the super high bounty of $1. Don't know how I'll afford that. Why is shooting happening? Am I being shot at? I guess the guy got killed, but I killed the other guys, so like, and yet they're still, like, I want to see what's in the box. Does he have like a radio, or are there people nearby? kiddo. You need to get that medicine. That's what, what is that? Is that a snake? A sneaky snake? Where's the pointer? Okay. That was great. I love that. I guess it's dead. Yeah. It says skin, so. I had, oh, was that an armadillo? By armadillo. I lost it. No, there it is. Gosh, I can't aim at the animals. That was the approximate location. Yeah, I got him. Armadillo meat. Ooh. How's that taste, John? Okay, see, because it looks like it's open. There's a general store there. Okay, but, I want to go here. No. Yes. Alright, now. Where do I pay the bounty? Will they know I have this? I mean, I think that was an inappropriate reaction. I just shot a glass, and they just everybody just started shooting at me. Like,
let's go.
That was not an appropriate reaction, unless they're like, unless the barber was like the favorite person, and he died in that barber shop, and they keep it there as like a memorial to him. But other than that, that was a totally inappropriate reaction. So. It doesn't even tell me I have a bounty. That's good, I guess. Oh, unpaid bounty in your hand. Earlier crimes. The telegraph. I was gonna say telegram. And wire money to their courts. Oh, is that how you do it? It's like a pardon letter at a telegraph? Huh. Okay, so I can do like big crimes and get big bounties and just do a pardon letter. I am sorry. I did not mean to do the crime. Please pardon me. And they'll be like, okay, sure. I mean, like, I guess, like, well, you can find them at gang hideouts, so, like, is there something they won't pardon? I kind of want to do big crime and see if I can get pardoned.
Here,
love you.
This is to pay a fine in my name.
Fun experiment for another day. What is that a dog just came in? No, that's a jackal. I've never seen one. I mean, like, in, the Scooby-Doo, where they're out in the desert, and there's aliens. I've seen a jackalope dead in that show. I just found this guy. So, I mean, like, that's wild. I don't think these are real. Honestly, but. I think they're like one of those, like, not an urban legend, but like one of those, like, jackalopes. So I knew exactly what that was, because I watch Scooby-Doo. Yeah. Also, I don't know what to do with these skins. Like, they're in my satchel now. So I'm supposed to be helping Jenny? I don't know, but the darn doctor. Not open. Like, is there store hours posted? Or, like, see, the door, it's not even locked. It's just walk right in. He's, like, begging me to steal things. What is it? It's his desk. Can, like, steal all his money. In theory. But, like, I need a health cure. I believe. Do you sell not drugs, but drugs?
What can I do for you today?
Hey, partner.
I keep foreign and Jewish made goods out of my store. Help our American
campsite. What does this do? The info is probably up. Makes you lucky. Yeah, that's usually what they do. Let's see. Maps of places. Get apples. What? Infested. What are these things? What are these horses? Why is one infested? Is that like
off the wire service? Seems awfully convenient that they've installed
not available.
Next door to the
too front. Expensive.
I'm headache just hearing about
it. That's a. Let's grab this.
Anything else
I
can
guess.
Do for you?
Sure. Warped pills.
That's enough, friend.
I wanted medicine.
Please come again. Do you ever wonder how great it must have been out here before the rail ruined it all?
Doctor. There is a woman who needs medicines. Where does he live? Can I just, like, shake him down? Or if I could just, like, straight up steal the medicine. It's a little fence. I can't do that. This here. It's just like what alcohol just like left out that I can't take. Oh, this is throwing practice or like darts or no, these are gunshots. Okay, for like practicing your shooting. That's what they do. No, you throw stuff over here. No, he's chopping wood. Right, okay. Doctor needs to open up. I guess we'll, see what the marshal wants. He should be there. Also a stranger? I got a dog. A big dog. It's a little church.
How do you do, sir?
And a video. Yeah, we're not gonna do that right now. Maybe next time. We're gonna go here. Spare the rods while the child. That's
since you're here, you wanna make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. Right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits. We're getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us? a bloody job.
I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
I would have gave a warning for that. Like, if I knew there were... I was gonna... But I've never played this game, so, like, I didn't.
Hey! Wait up!
But these men obviously need to do the dying.
Alright, boys. Let's pull it out. Marston, I hear you caught up with Mr. West Dickens.
I did. For a man who claims to have found a remedy to all ailments, he was in pretty bad shape.
His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East, the result of years of research.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
I wouldn't be so dismissive of science if I was you. Times is changing fast.
He's no more a scientist than I am a priest. But people can spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he's saying.
A more flannel-mouthed Funko artist I've never met.
Hey, Marshall, you see those vultures?
We should check it out. Marston, Eli, go see what it is.
Survivors here, Marshal!
Usually when there's vultures, there ain't.
Man, this don't look too good.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
My gun now. Right. Yes. Weapons are paused for now. So, this is how I change weapons? Huh. That's... Okay. Sure.
Yeah!
Now we're turning.
We'll head for Ridgewood Farm. See if they know anything.
What kind of man does that?
A bunch of weak men. A pack of cowards is the most dangerous kind.
Some men are just born plain evil.
I think it's this land that makes the men. As much as the other way around. Men are born, and then they're formed. At least that's how I see it.
Who could have done such a thing?
Any number of people. Especially now the word's out we're cleaning up the county. Look, Marshall!
God damn it! Come on, let's take a look.
You know it's just dead people or animals. That's what vultures do. That's where they go.
Man, more dead bodies. And the fire's still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on!
Sons of bitch!
Didn't you once run a gang of outlaws, Marston?
Yeah, but not like that. It wasn't our way. At least it wasn't my way.
Killing and thieving's never right, boy. No matter how you dress it up.
Unless it's ordered by a court of law, you mean?
This is too quiet. I got a bad feeling about this.
I was supposed to stop it, though. Yeah. Close enough. I'll go over here. The shed. It's a shed? I don't know. It's all big.
Shed's clear, Marshal!
Oh. Blood. But I mean, like, that could be animal blood, so, like, it's okay. I could just steal their horses. It's just, like, of the outhouse. Yeah, because that's gonna be full of outhouses.
No one here!
Got my brand new legally obtained gun. And like, if it's from an outlaw and they dropped it.
That ain't right. No one would board up a barn like this. Break that door down.
The rest of you, get your guns ready.
So, like, with my foot. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh. Oh. Well.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse.
He's naked.
Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of
bitches. I mean, it is rated R. Or R.
For the shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
Oh, thank God.
Why are you not going in?
Come on, friend.
Can I, like, a hostage set? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Spoil the bandit.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
Hell no.
I don't have my medicine. Yeah, I was. Did better first time. Except that, you know. You don't usually want hostages.
All right, boys, we need to get into that house right now.
It's bad. You really want to die? As soon as you can, make a run for the shed.
I see one.
Keep your head down. For the love of...
What's the matter?
Dang, I killed her. Know how difficult that is.
All right, boys, we need to get into that house right now.
Hey, you know, that is the thing.
How'd I get myself into this?
I see him!
Shot. Alright, there we go.
Hold it right there!
up the stairs.
You and me gonna have ourselves.
No. Okay, now.
Make a break for the shed when the coast is clear. There'll be a deputy waiting for you.
Can I get, like, in behind? That's not bad. So, like,
I don't believe.
Okay, how do we, like, have her not die? That's the question.
All right, boys, we need to get into that house right now.
And imagine.
Ain't you a pretty little thing? I'm gonna.
There's a deputy waiting for you in the shed out back. Make a run for it when it's clear.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, lady, can you move? Can we move? Oh, there's a door. Okay. That's a. He doesn't get into our side. Okay. Can I shoot out the other? No. Oh, yes, I can. Get up. Is it this one? No.
You're gonna be alright. Head for the shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
Thank you. They said they were gonna kill us all.
Oh, is that
Look
how
like that's
I was
all
supposed
of them.
To do it?
Let's see how the hostages
no.
are doing.
Is that how I did it?
My God.
Yes. That seemed easiest way to do things. She didn't die that time, so you know that's may not have been the proper way.
Escaping to the south, but then Sir Robert started chasing him down like wild dogs. I thought you were supposed to protect us, Marshal. You folk ain't men. You ain't nothing. You're just a man on a government payroll taking money that the rest of us have to pay for with our lives. Yeah. What is wrong with this country?
Mount up, men. The man that kills the boss of that bunch gets $50.
Oh, it ain't $50. About the money, Marshal. These are people's lives. People's homes.
She has a...
Let's go! Get on your horse, boy! Hurry, boy!
Wait,
Let's
wait,
get after him!
Where is my horse? Here it is.
Come on!
Do you think they might be headed for Fort Mercer, Marshal?
What? Williamson's men?
Maybe! All this sure looks like their handiwork.
Makes sense if they cut this road.
Come on, Marshal! This might be our chance!
What should be for Williamson anyway, Marshal?
Yeah.
Let's just say he's the currency in a complicated transaction.
What the hell you talking about?
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. He was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bearing in mind, he's left me for dead the last two times I've seen him. I'm about figuring we've moved past the family.
Is that somebody on the cliff?
You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
language.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys!
Well, that's another tip for not like
everybody, take cover!
Dutch.
In that shed!
I mean, I have beef with him.
Follow me!
You're ready, boy! Here they come!
For the love of God!
Bell's yelling at me. Come on, Bell.
We're gonna burn Fort Mercer to the ground!
I can't believe it.
God damn it, there's more of them!
You kill me in 10 more
of them,
take my
place!
What are you doing?
No!
You get slaughtered out there!
Yeah, I was... Look, I don't know... Okay. Can I like?
You'll pay for what you did originally.
Okay. I got it. It's the same way in the other game. Okay.
You're still breathing. Come here, boy. Come on, Bessie. Dip.
Oh. This kid is disturbed.
Norman Deke.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you.
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.
Well, I feel glad we killed this guy. That's all that matters. Let's see. There's, should be, I can't, I would like to help you, but the doctor doesn't want to be open. And I'll try again. Try again. So now we have, you know what? I'll help her. I'll buy the house. I'll go back and help Bonnie. Oh, I think I have to anyway. Okay, so like, alright, so that's what I have to do anyway, it looks like. Alright.
Come on!
Let's find the... Their bodies look like... Looks like they're gone. So the land just took them. No, they're there. And I went the wrong way.
Let's go!
And then we killed some guys as me to kill.
Ah!
everyone died, so, you know. Yes? It's choo-choo. My mom said that if we ever go to Maine again, we're gonna take a train up. So it's not gonna be soon, but like, as we drove up, and it was so I just started driving. So we still had the student driver sticker on my dad's car, and because of that, I mean, like, I was like technically a rookie driver, but like, I didn't want that sticker. The doctor's office is still not open. Like, when are you open? Yeah, but because we had that sticker or that magnet on the car, we were able to actually merge in New York City, like right around it, where there's like all that like horrendous traffic. I mean, like, I think New York itself is just horrendous traffic, I guess.
You rotten son of a bitch! Help! Someone!
Get off her, you son of a bitch!
You're welcome.
I won't forget what you did here.
You take care, lady. There might not be anyone around next time.
That wasn't how I intended on doing it, but that's how I did it. Why are you screaming? Did I not just help her? Let's see if I can, like, do the sleep thing.
I hear the bay through the nose for a
here. Can I sleep? I can save, but that, it doesn't necessarily need sleep. I guess, I mean, he sits on the bed like he's gonna, but, I need the doctor to open. It looks like he's sleeping. It looks like it's still night. Look, there's no easy way, John. That's the easiest way. You know what? I could just wait out here till it opens. Cause like, okay. Well, when are you open? There's like no sign whatsoever. Like, I wanted to help this lady, but no. Well, let's we'll figure out how to play poker. I played like real poker with with my friends. And we played with with real chips, like Doritos. Saloon last night,
You care to see if luck is your lady?
Jacob Austin House is said to be.
I guess I accept your challenge.
With Mrs. Winston.
I still don't understand it. I am gonna stay away.
I'm a
fake a case of the worms tomorrow.
I know about the bets, the small or the blinds. I mean, I know that much.
What do you know?
Oh, he's raising them to 12. This is a lot more than
I'll call.
The second one.
They've been locking people up for no reason.
How do you do?
Fold.
Oh, we folded. I don't think I have good cards, but like... I have a six or something. Yes, we're going
sure
through the rolls.
Sure could've used that last hand.
As I said, I don't know how to play. I mean, I vaguely do.
Them black winged tomatoes gave my boss the runs.
A pair.
A check.
Like. The 2 8s. And the other was a 6.
Well, hello there.
So.
I'm looking a little hog-tied.
I have some cards. I like them. They have, like, beer companies or whatever on them. So that's fun.
I'm looking a little hog-tied.
I mean, like, I'm sure if my friends knew that, they'd be like,
time
yeah,
to smoke
that seems
out
right.
The phones.
I'ma get booze blind on the job.
It's a pair of fours. We showed 2 pairs. I win. Yay.
I'm feeling aces. You?
Yeah, I got them. Got the cards when I started.
I call.
Scared money. Don't make no money.
Like my first year of college, I think. Was this a 3 and a king? That's... Yeah, I guess that's good.
Your choice, my friend.
No.
I got money to keep my mouth shut.
Jack next. I don't have anything. But, you know.
Now I'm either lucky or foolish.
No, thanks.
Lock me up.
Do I have a 6? No, I have a 3. I should probably fold, but like.
Alright, we're off.
Whatever.
I'm
I'll
fold.
Fold. Wait, it was just me and him? Dang. What if he was bluffing?
Ooh, I'm gonna buy a new iron with these winnings.
I'm just waiting for the doctor to open. And like also be there. A 9 and a 7.
Think I'll check.
What is that? 2 green, 5 jack. I have absolutely nothing.
I got the mountain oysters to stay right in it.
I say that like I know what I have. I'm like, I just know pears and
boss kiss a man.
There's also,
okay, let's do
when
this.
You have them all in a row, like number-wise, like, oh no, I think, oh, queen high?
Shit.
Yeah, he wins.
You better give me a real card. Ain't you aggressive?
Yeah, we'll play this, one more round,
I'll call that.
I guess, and then we'll check on the doc.
I see.
I don't think I have anything.
Water down the gene.
I have a queen, or a king, whatever. and a 9. Is there a 9 in there?
I'm gonna check.
I think there is. Looks like a 9. Okay. Or it's a 10.
I'm all in.
No, it's a 9.
What
oh.
Do you know?
Would you look at that? Nice. Alright. I will, I'll quit while I'm ahead. Yes.
Don't gloat. I don't cotton to it.
Very generous.
Oh. I thought I won more.
Them bean eaters got a right over
the Civil War.
Yeah, obviously. I'm not sure what I'm doing. But, can I harass the doctor? This is... Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to disturb sleeping person, whatever. Oh, Alec and Sue. Oh yeah, to like play fancy poker or whatever. Doctor. I need a doctor. It is morning times. The gunsmith is open. You are not. What is your problem? Like, literally, that's the Undertaker. But still, like, look, are you the doctor? Be the doctor. You're... Just go in there and sell me medicine. You don't need to actually be a doctor to do that. Always call me a chicken-headed again. Like, that's an odd insult, sir.
You a tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown. I don't miss, mister. Bear that in mind.
You don't know me, mister.
Or took off his hat to tell him that. Oh. Can it tell me how to duel again? Cause,
I forgot.
It's Tobias again. Okay, so I can skip the tutorial. Which means it's gonna tutorial me. Which is good, cause like, I forgot. So I can... So let's go turn over back around. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. That was, Oh wow, that was a lot. Okay. Well, I mean, he called me chicken-headed, so, like, what else am I supposed to do? Just take that? Maybe that was a doctor. That's why he's not him.
Hello.
Oh, wait, there's a question over here. You know, maybe I can deal with it. Oh, wait. Wait, I think that's a child. Yeah, that's a crying lady.
Mister?
Nope.
She's gone.
Oh no, she went to look for son.
My wife, she's gone. She went out picking mushrooms in the hills near Hanging Rock and they got her. The stories are true.
What'd the police do about it?
Oh, about as much as you'd expect.
So nothing.
Made me fill out a form.
Beryl ain't strong. But she's a good girl. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, so like, same premise, pretty much. Yeah, they, a family member that is lost near Hanging Rock. God save it, I can't. Oh. Okay. So, we'll try to do this, and then, that'll be it. Hopefully I won't die via cougar this time. I think that's what happened last time. And getting confused about what was happening. Which, I still am. But not as much. Probably. So, you know. No. You can't use that toilet. Which reminds me. I was down, this beach with a bunch of horses. Like, they just chill there. I mean, like, it's an island, technically, but, like, whatever. That's not the point. The point is, we were down there, and why is my horse flipping out? Anyway, I have a picture of this too. This is horse trying to get into the bathroom, like. Get out. Gosh, I'm trying to shoot the rope. So I think the guy's dead by now. Oh my gosh, I can't get up on this rock. This isn't what I'm supposed to be doing, but you know. Why is my honor dead? Oh. That was... it was just some guy. Okay. Okay, and, yeah, sorry, my dude. Look, do you know how tiny this rope is? I can't get up there. This is John Marston. Happy hour. Oh, so I lost my horse. So, I think there's a horse over there. I'll just take that one. Oh wait, that's my horse. Is it? I don't know. Same color. Yeah, this is fine. This is what I wanted. Oh shoot, the rope. Like, that's... like, that's possible. Okay, so. There was a marker here. Oh my gosh, it doesn't go here. If it's not on the trail. See, look, the doctor, it says the doctor's open. Oh, that's not a church. It's a movie house. Oh, okay. I thought it was a church. It looks like a church. I forgot what way. Okay, so like... eh? And I gotta turn. Okay. Okay, so we'll turn. Looking for this lady. Okay. Okay, so... so we're over here. And if we remember...
let's go!
There's a cougar about. And, we don't want to die via cougar. Or anything. But, like, right now, cougar is the thing. Is there... that says it's like, no. No, it's blood. Okay. Okay, search for clues. Is that just, like, an arm? Just chilling? Like... John, do you like... okay, so we got... no, not that. Not that. Apparently the kind of story is not ever checked back at the sheriff's office in the... oh, well. That's kind of lame. I mean, like... here I am, trying to, like... okay, so I guess... huh. Okay. So... the wife was concerned about her son. Son died. She goes out looking for him. Telling her husband that she's going out picking mushrooms. And... she doesn't come back. So he's concerned. And he tries to file a missing persons report. Which, they don't need to be missing for 24 hours before you do that. Like, that's a real legal thing. We thought we had a missing person. My mom contacted her brother, who is a popular person, and he said you don't actually need to wait 24 hours to file a missing persons report. So that is knowledge you can use, just like there is no doctor here. What happened? Where is why is he gone? Unless it's Nigel? Was I supposed to get to him? You know, that would have made a lot more sense. Because he's like right there. I mean, like, he's not there anymore, is he? Okay, so like, how am I supposed to get her medicine? Like, tell me. That's like, it's like another town. I mean, like, I could go all the way to Blackwater, but I don't know where there's a doctor. Like, that's a general store, but like, okay. Well, we've hit the 2-hour mark. We're gonna go to my house here. We're gonna save. And then we're gonna... That was a wall. Yeah, well, we're gonna save. I'm thinking about doing this one. Doing Red Dead on Friday nights and Sunday nights. I don't know if I will, but maybe. It's a fun game. It's a fun game. I enjoy it. Yeah, but I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, so may see y'all on Sunday at the very latest. I'll be back Friday. Have a check mark Sunday about 10-ish. If I'm not on. But Friday for sure. Enjoy your night, your day, whatever time it is. I'll see you next time.